Know the name of the man killed in a car crash Tuesday afternoon in Scott County. Authorities were called to the area of Long Lick Pike and Sebree Road around 4 yesterday afternoon for a single car crash. When officers got there, they found 30-year-old Matthew Weatherly in the car. He was taken to a hospital where he later died. Preliminary findings show that speed and wet roads could have contributed to the crash. It remains under investigation.